mid-2014, and our segment called In Their Own Words. You'll hear from each candidate for Jackson mayor. Here now, Harvey Johnson.
Hello. Today I stand before you as a candidate for mayor of the city of Jackson. I have demonstrated skills and ability to make sure that our city continues to move forward. I'm a public servant who has dedicated over four decades to using the knowledge, wisdom, and experience God has allowed me to gain to do my part in working to make the lives of citizens better. As your mayor, I built a solid foundation in Jackson through economic development with the construction of the Jackson Convention Center and creation of the Equal Business Opportunity Program for minority-owned businesses. I built a solid foundation through infrastructure development by investing over $200 million in the water and sewer system without a sales tax increase, and by construction of the Dr. Robert Smith Sr. Metro Parkway, creating better access to West Jackson and Jackson State University. I built a solid foundation through neighborhood development with the revitalization of Westland Plaza, with supporting and promoting affordable housing in Midtown, West Jackson, Mid-City, Verdant Addition, and South Jackson, by working with nonprofit organizations such as Habitat for Humanity, Mississippi Housing Partnership, Voice of Calvary Ministries, and North Midtown Partners. I built a solid foundation through human development with the creation of the Jobs for Jacksonians program, helping hundreds of our citizens find work. My commitment to you as your next mayor is to continue to build on our city's foundation by properly managing taxpayer dollars to improve our quality of life. Thank you.